नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ जेवी एंड डॉक्टर अरुण कुमार सिंह, फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड मेथोडोलॉजी, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। आई वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन माई डिजिटल क्लास बीएससी बीएड जेडबीसी फिफ्थ सेमेस्टर। वी विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरी। वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरी इज अ नेचुरली अकरिंग सेंचुरी सच एज एन आइसलैंड दैट प्रोवाइड्स प्रोटेक्शन फॉर स्पीसीज from hunting predations or competitions. An international organization, the International Union for Conservation of Nature, IUCN, and its World Commission on Protected Area has defined wildlife sanctuary as its category 4th type of protected area. The sanctuaries are generally the safe havens where the resident animals are given the opportunity to behave as naturally as possible in a protective environment and maintaining each animal's hunting his or her natural death. India's wildlife is rich and diverse. Almost 4% of India's lands is under forest. India has over 442 animal sanctuaries referred to as wildlife sanctuaries. Wildlife sanctuaries in India are home to around 2,000 different species of birds. species of mammals, nearly 30,000 different kinds of insects, and more than 15,000 variety of plants. These sanctuaries and forest reserves are home of several endangered species of animals and birds like Asiatic elephants, the Royal Bengal tigers, the snow leopard, and the Siberian crane. Which area is declared for the purpose of protecting, propagating, or developing wildlife or its environment, and give certain rights of people living inside that area could be permitted is known as wildlife sanctuary. An international organization, the IUCN, International Union for Conservation of Nature's, and its World Commission of Protected Areas has defined wildlife sanctuaries as its category 4 type of protected area. Wildlife sanctuaries is not a very restricted area. It is open to general public. It does not have a specific boundary. Boundaries of sanctuaries are not well defined and controlled. Biotic interference is permitted, that is tourist activity. India wildlife is rich and diverse. About 4% of India land is under forest. India has over 504 animal sanctuaries referred to as wildlife sanctuaries. The wildlife sanctuaries in India are home to around 2,000 different species of birds, 3,500 species of mammals, nearly 30,000 different kinds of insects, and more than 15,000 different varieties of plants. Okay, thank you. Some wildlife sanctuaries in India: Kaziranga National Park, Assam; Nal Sarovar World Sanctuaries, Wildlife Sanctuary Gujarat and Dachigam; Wildlife Sanctuary Jammu and Kashmir; Periyar Wildlife Sanctuary Kerala; Chilka Lake World Sanctuary Orisha; Sariska Wildlife Sanctuaries Rajasthan; and Jadapara Wildlife Sanctuary West Bengal. And next, Desert Wildlife Sanctuaries Kutch and Balram Abaji Wildlife Sanctuaries, Banaskantha, Narayan Sarovar Sanctuaries, Kutch, वर्ल्ड वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरी पोरबंदर्स, नल सरोवर वर्ल्ड सेंचुरी अहमदाबाद, थोल लेक वर्ल्ड सेंचुरी मेहसाणा एक्सेट्रा, सम ऑफ द वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरीज। ओके, थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स।